sent razor blades and cigar boxes and food kept out in blockades to the wolves and the foxes. In this nation, declaration, visitation intact that makes itself bigger on the global map that swims with the sharks and pummels the shacks and lays its head down in the corporate lap. But my America, don't let pride get in the way of the ailing, cause it's our medical system right here that is failing. So look to the plants if you're feeling too wailing. There's power to be found in the ground of the flailing, and perhaps instead of building military bases on the properties of nations that won't be fed live here, we could lay down the law here and stop tearing up floorboards in the name of the cause here and stop funding the flies. Stop melting down walls to fund guns dumb and dumber. Stop funding the fight and start funding the farmers. Stop tearing down walls to fund guns dumb and dumber. We could educate our people and bring forth the thunder of a nation so powerful its tools are in mind. It's sought for its studies and is trusted and fine that freedom of speech and choice, honor and losing. Power of justice, not shiny new shoes, and nation of colors and cultures so deep that sought as an honor and a privilege to keep, and people are true and loyal to each individual spirit that speaks the same speech and lives true to blood and soul, mind, and heart, and race is erased and we stand a new start, cause really, who benefits from the fighting of us all? And if we don't see the poison system fall, it's failing us daily, don't give it your time. Sit down here with me, we'll write a new rhyme. Sit down here with me, we won't do it alone. We'll use the faulty constitution to bring us back home. We'll use democracy now before it all falls to shambles, cause it's a big world out there, y'all. Let's know it before we ramble.
Yeah!
Thank you.